Hello everybody, Super Gold 6, 3 Grammar, pages 25 and 26. Now let's take a look at the objectives. Number 1, relative pronouns, who, that, which. And number 2, past progressive with when and while. راح نتكلم عن relative pronouns مع who, that, which. برضو راح نتكلم عن ال past progressive اللي هي الماضي المستمر مع الوين والوايل. So unit number 3, all kinds of people, 3 grammar. Please move on to pages 24 and 25 and please follow up with me as I explain this lesson. So the first thing we will be looking at, أول شيء راح نطلع عليه is relative pronouns. A relative pronouns اللي هي ال who, with that, will, which. طبعا الrelative pronouns استخدمهم مع relative clauses. Relative clauses is to add more information about a noun in the main clause. استخدم الrelative clause لإضافة معلومات أكثر عن المين clause. بوضح لكم طبعا من خلال الأمثلة. بس أول شيء خلينا نشوف الrelative pronouns اللي هما who, which, that. هو عادة تستخدم مع الأشخاص. Okay, which تستخدم طبعا للأشياء. That it can be used for both, either for things or people. ممكن للأشخاص وممكن للأشياء. Okay, so is that clear? Relative pronouns, who, that, which. طبعا استخدمها مع relative clauses. والrelative clauses تستخدم لإضافة معلومات أكثر عن المين clause. Now, let's take a look at these examples and you will know exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, نشوف الأمثلة. So, the man was talking to the tourist. He was friendly. هنا طبعا, the man was talking to the tourist. You can say, the man. Okay, you can rewrite the sentence. Sorry, the man. تكتبون الجملة باستخدام, عفوا. فهنا you can rewrite the sentence and make it into one, خليها جملة واحدة. So the man, بما أن طبعا واحد, عفوا شخص, people, فهنا بقول who طبعا, وهنا it will be who was talking to the tourist, للسياح, يتحدث إلى السياح. أوكي طبعا هنا بأسويها يعني جملة, بخليها جملة واحدة, فهنا أحذف الهي وأحذف طبعا الفول ستوب, فهنا بتكون was friendly. Okay, so was friendly. طبعا هنا بإمكاني أستخدم either who أو that, لأن مثل ما قلت لكم أن ذات ممكن استخدامها للأشخاص وللأشياء برضو. فقط أوضح لكم أن who or that is called the relative pronoun. Relative pronoun طبعا هو تستخدم للأشخاص, والذات للأشياء أو الأشخاص. طبعا هنا I'm gonna underline it. Who was talking to the tourist. طبعا هنا لو تلاحظون this is what is called اللي هي a relative clause. Relative clause to give more information about the noun, تعطي معلومات أكثر عن الاسم. Okay, so this is what is called is the relative. Okay, the relative clause which gives more information about the noun. Okay. Now, let's take a look at the second sentence here. The horse pulled the carriage. It was black. Okay. هنا بسوي نفس الحركة. I'm gonna rewrite the sentence باستخدام طبعا relative clause or relative pronouns. فهنا I'm gonna say, okay, so the horse. Okay, so the horse. طبعا بما أن horse فهنا ممكن استخدم either which or, okay, either which or that. Okay, that وبعدها طبعا I'm gonna يعني complete the sentence. That what more information pulled the carriage. Okay, that pulled the carriage. هنا بحذف ال full stop و it. فبكمل الجملة was black. Okay, مثل ما لاحظت و relative pronoun هنا استخدمت either which or that because here the horse is saying. طبعا هنا مثل ما لاحظت which or that pulled the carriage تعتبر a relative clause to add more information about than the main clause. Okay, so this is regarding relative pronouns ومتى يستخدمون. Now let's take a look at the second thing, which is past progressive with when and while. طبعا الpast progressive مثل ما أنتم تعرفون اللي هو الماضي المستمر. الماضي المستمر الformation حقه was or were plus verb plus ing اللي هي مثلا was or were eating, was or were طبعا speaking, was or were studying. Okay, so this is what I mean by the past progressive. طبعا you have to be careful هنا ان was تجي مع المفرد عادة وال were تجي مع الجمع. بالنسبة لإضافة ing لازم تنتبهون إنكم تضيفون ال ing بطريقة صحيحة. تعرفون كيف تضيفون ال ing بطريقة صحيحة للفعل. Now here we use a while and when with the past progressive. متى استخدمها طبعا مع while and when. Okay, to talk about number one طبعا استخدم ال use the past progressive with while and when. متى استخدمهم؟ Here to talk about events that were happening when another event happened. استخدمها للإشارة إلى شيء كان يحصل طبعا في الماضي لما حصل event حدث ثاني. فهنا I was looking in the store window when the thief stole my bag. Okay, so this is regarding this two events happening at the same time. حدثين حصلوا في نفس الوقت طبعا كلهم في الماضي. Okay, so I was looking in the store window. كنت أنظر إلى نافذة المحل لما أتى السارق وسرق حقيبتي. Okay, so here, and also I use the past progressive to talk about actions that were happening at the same time. يعني حدثين يحصلون في نفس الوقت. He was driving while he was talking on his cell phone. كان طبعا يقود السيارة لما وكان في نفس الوقت طبعا يتحدث على الهاتف. Okay, so these two events were happening at the same time. فقط بوضح لكم نقطة أن هنا بعد ال while يجي ال past progressive. Okay, لكن بعد ال when يجي عادة a simple past ماضي بسيط simple فعل في a simple past. Okay, so this is regarding the past progressive with while and when. تكلمنا عن ال past progressive اللي هو تكوينه was or were والverb ing. قلنا نقدر نستخدمها مع ال while وال when لما مثلا to talk about events that were happening when another event happened لما حصل event ثاني. مثلا I was talking on the phone when my mom came مثلا. Okay, also to talk about actions that were happening at the same time حدثين يحصلون في نفس الوقت. مثل ما وضح لكم ان ال when يجي بعدها simple past لكن عادة ال while يجي بعدها progressive. Now right now let's take a look at the examples here. Okay, please move on to pages number 24 and 25. طبعا I'm gonna take a look يعني راح نحل altogether only a couple of sentences. البقية بإمكانكم تحلونها بأنفسكم. Now here number one, you have to complete the definitions by matching the two parts. تكملون ال definitions ب طبعا إنكم تصلون two parts. The athletic person is someone who H enjoys sport. Okay. The talkative person is someone who, okay, D, which means speaks a lot. Now, complete the sentences. We were waiting for the bus when my dad came by in his car and offered us a ride, for example. Okay, now I was crossing the street when a car almost hit me. Okay, now here you have to work with a partner and make sentences to describe the action in the pictures. تكونون جمل عن الاكشنز في طبعا هنا مثلا you can say I was washing my car when it rained, for example. وهكذا. Okay. Now Faisal was studying when his favorite team scored a goal مثلا. Okay. طبعا لا تنسون ان الوين يجي بعدها simple past والوايل عادة يجي بعدها past progressive. Now you have to complete the sentences with either who or that. طبعا هنا طبعا انتو عارفين ان that تستخدم مع ال people او عفوا with things والwho تستخدم مع ال people. فهنا I'd rather انكم تستخدمون الwho مع الاشخاص with that مع things. So the neighbor who lives down streets is very quiet. The flowers that grow in the city garden are very colorful. طبعا هنا على حسب النوم. Okay, على حسب الاسم. Now letter E, complete the sentences with your ideas. I like cars that are small and energy and also efficient. Okay, I like people who are friendly and open. والبقية بإمكانكم تكملونها بأنفسكم. طبعا راح أنزل لكم الملخصات على حسابي على الانستغرام، بترك لكم الرابط وكذلك مشاركة معلومات أكثر. طبعا هذا هو من زهرة إف، بإمكانكم إنكم you follow me on Instagram. And طبعا بترك الروابط نهاية في الديسكريبشن بوكس. And that's it. I hope that you have enjoyed our lesson. Don't forget to subscribe, share this video with your friends, and hit the like button. Till next time, have a good one.